Traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning, your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose, and this video is not investment advice. So this video is another live trading explanation video of those things which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook, it's for free, you'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, binary option, turbo trading concepts. But those concepts can be applied also to Forex and digital options. I'm going to show you this soon. In the description, you find the link to this ebook and also a link to the Facebook group. Join the Facebook group. I'm really proud of my Facebook group staff. They are doing a great job. So join the Facebook group. It's not my fault if you don't join. So let me see. I'm going to do a call here. After this candle, I'm going to do a call. If this will be an engulfing candle, I'm going to do a call. So let's see. Okay, it's not an engulfing candle. But no, I'm going to do a put now. Yes, I'm going to do a put because now it's this is some kind of double top. You see here, the second top is lower than the first top. Yes, and here is the neckline. And this candlestick is telling me that we are getting in a trend continuation. And then I can expect that this candlestick here, this price will go down further and the double top will unfold. So let me draw some lines here to show you where the neckline is. This is a neckline. And that's the reason why this will work out, yes, because this double top here will work out, because this candlestick here is telling me that we have huge selling pressure, yes, and that is the reason why I entered immediately into a put without any kind of rejection, because I expected after such a candle, you can expect that the double top will unfold. So it's not unfolding like I have expected. I would expect that it goes down further. Okay, now it's good. So let me see if I can do now another put. We have here this kind of support area, resistance area, and I will do another put without rejection, because this kind of area here, I will show you this. This kind of rejection, this kind of area will act as resistance area, yes. And that's the reason why I don't need any kind of rejection. I have explained this concept in my ebook. So let's see what will happen here. If we get, if this resistance area will hold or not. But it should hold, because we have here after this double top, yes, and this neckline was broken, we have a strong downtrend. And that because we have a strong downtrend, this resistance area will hold. So let's see, we have another 70 seconds, and you see it's holding this because we get a strong downtrend. After a double top, you get a strong downtrend. If after a double bottom, you get a strong uptrend. That is this, what I'm trying to explain you over and over again, and that is what here happened here. You see, it's worked out. So let me see, what is this? This is, okay, I have to expect now something else, because the problem here is that after such a downtrend, you need obviously some kind of retracement. So I will wait till price gets again back up here to this level, because you see we have here one and two, yes, this kind of area here, this kind of area. And I'm expecting here now some kind of retracement, because so you see the downtrend is strong, yes, and here is no kind of retracement, so I'm expecting a retracement. And you see how price got here back to this level, yes. So I have to see what's happening here, if we are going now into a reversal or not, or if we are heading down further. So let's see if this kind of candle breaks through. Okay, you see we got a rejection now, but now I'm again, okay, I'm going to put now, because this was only the retracement what I was expecting, yes. And now I'm pretty much sure that we are heading down further, yes, because this wick is really long, yes, and this shows me only that we have here a retracement of this downtrend, and that's the reason why I'm doing a put. And so I have used all the kind of downtrend of this double top to do my trades, yes, and to get my trades done. And let's see, this will be a close one maybe, yes, because it's rejected. Okay, that's not the close one, it's really a good one, because I understood that this will be only a retracement of this downtrend. So that was the double top trades. I have done three trades only in this kind of trend direction. See here, one, two, three, yes, and That is how you have to trade if you understand the trend. So I would say, if you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe. And if you have something to say, let me there a comment or join the Facebook group. I can only recommend to you, join the Facebook group. My Facebook group stuff is amazing. I'm so proud of them. They are doing so a great job. They are providing you with good information, explanations, screenshots, trading setups, videos also. Really amazing. I love them. I don't know how I have to thank them for their support, but I'm so proud of them. So join the Facebook group. You will not regret it. So I would say this was enough. If you like this video, do a like. And I would say bye-bye and stay safe.